Hello, and welcome everyone to part 16 of the Viking Conquest Let's Play. We continue where we left things off last time. And we were pondering a name for my horse, of which you guys have left many so far. I'm still reading through them, to be honest. But I'm enjoying them immensely, especially the stories for some of them. I call my horse Kenny because he keeps dying, but he always comes back. Halifax, the slower cousin of Shadowfax. I'm trying to think of some of the other ones. I don't have it open at the moment, but those were some of the ones that definitely stuck out for me. You had some of you suggesting some kind of Norse names for the horses and gave some good stories behind that. I like that. I'll make a Word document and put copy and paste some of them into it for next time. So keep the stories coming. They're very entertaining. Really enjoying them, guys. And as always, the interaction is great. Some of you suggesting we should name my spear next, because obviously we named the sword Ragnarok. I seem to use my spear a fair bit as well. I guess we could have two horse names. I've got my backup pony. So keep them coming, guys. Loving it. There were a few suggestions saying perhaps I should look into capturing this lord for this guy. I'm not sure how well we'll actually do. So we've got to get all the way over here. And last time we were over here, they had really large armies. So I think we'll leave it for this part, but let me know if you think it's worth even attempting, guys, next time. We should go talk to that guy about this. Deliver 2 herds of cattle. I can do that quite easily. But first off, because we've got the farmstead there, though we can't get another farmstead at Jorvik because the whole point of capturing the Lord is the quest to improve our relationship with the Lord there. So I can't get another farmstead there, and I've already got a farmstead here. Either I could get another farmstead up at Edinburgh and then start saving up money for a ship, or we could just start saving up for a ship now. And the best way, it would seem, at the moment to do that is by taking out the Northmen, and that is training up my men slowly. So I think we're going to keep doing that this part. I'm going to keep trying that spearman in front and then having my infantry behind set up. But first of all, I need to improve the morale of all my men so that I can take first pick of all the items that we're going to get.
I'll tear you limb from limb.
When I find some Northmen, some Vikings. So start about our holding position. What I'm thinking is that we need spearmen in front. And I need to set these guys from companions to, well, I don't know, do they show up? Our companions are 7. Wish you could map the key. Can you change the key bindings for group? Group 7. Let's make you guys hang on. At the moment. Oh no, whoops, group 7. Undo changes, done. What is group 2 at the moment? Archers. I don't really use archers because I'd have them as skirmishers. So let's change that around to making group 7 number 2, and that can be number 7. that'll do for now. So companions. Warm up. We've got skirmishers. Yep, you guys go. And we've got a couple of archers hanging around. Let me just go here. Companions, follow me, because the thieves should be incoming. I guess what we could always do Actually, I'd like spearmen to be my number 1 as well, so let's change that around. Group 4, number 1. Spearmen, how about you guys try and advance to the enemy a little bit so you'll definitely draw them to you. Whereas infantry, my companion group. No. Ow. Get out of my way. This way. No, see, they're coming for me now. Spearmen, charge. Companions. Follow me. Maybe I should get my spearmen to charge a little bit to engage, and then we pull these guys around like so. Hold this position, then when I see them there, I'll charge. Tell them to charge in. I need some more spearmen though to hold the line until such a time as my companions can get into position. I think companions, you can charge now. There we go. Coming in from the flanks. Taking them down quite nicely, though. Come here, mate. And you too. Strike and thrust. Strike and thrust. Boom. Beautiful. No dead, because these guys aren't strong enough to kill my men. So I guess if I keep leveling up my men as well, eventually I get to a point where they won't take anywhere near as much damage. Ruffians, we'll take as many as possible. We'll sell all these guys to the we'll get some better spearmen. To the ship's captain and leave all the loot for your men. I think I only gain 5, yeah, because it's crap stuff, isn't it? But I need my morale above average. I need it on, what's it called? I need it on sodding. Excellent. That's what I need. The brewery in Doncaster has improved. Prosperity, perfect. Your luck has run out. Prepare to die, yes. Men, just charge this one. Just charge. Charge away, charge away. Come on, let's do it. But there's so few, let me just mount and fight this one on foot. Come on. My throw is bad, but it'll be worth it when I hit you in the face. Or the leg. In that case, your head. You guys are more than the cut above the rest, aren't you? You guys are pretty well armoured. Yo, Cav, come here. We ride. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. Boom. Thrust, thrust, thrust. Everyone likes thrust. And thrust. And thrust. And thrust. And right up the butthole. It's painful. And in your chest. Or in your face? No, woo! Hang on, hang on, hang on, mate. Where do you think you're going? Come back here. You're not allowed to make it to an invisible line. There you go. Now you're dead. As rightly deserved. Oh, lies slaughtered on the battlefield. Good. We can't capture any more, unfortunately, unless I capture more of these people to put into my castle, but I don't think we need villagers just yet. Leave the loot for your men right now. Just take the money. Just take the money. There's probably some good stuff in there I could have got, but the above average is high, so we can probably afford to do a old selling. First claim. Visit my farmstead. How long is it again? Well, the foreman's over here as well. I think it was 14. Was it 14 days? 14 days, okay, production, okay, okay. Right, well. Trade with the locals. I don't have anything to trade, but I did want to buy a few more bits of food for the journey ahead. More bread, and a bit of barley. They like a bit of barley. I've just sold some stuff to them. Let's see if they've got a slaver. Otherwise, we'll go and have to sell them to the chap at the Stone Circle and then go hunt some more Vikings. That's what we're going to do today. Because whether I get another farmstead or whether... Oh, I can't be bothered to go to the festivities. Whether we get another farmstead or we get a ship, which is also what I'd like to do. we still need a lot of money for that. So over to the stone circle we go. Stone row. And sell these guys so we can go get some more. By killing more Vikings. So I'm not going to capture that lord this part. So what I'm going to try and do is find the Jarl and see if he's got any missions for me. Because we need to improve our relationship with him by one. Either that or I need to pay him in trinkets and bracelets to improve his relationship with me. Which, by killing Northmen, we should have that money pretty easily. And then I can get a farmstead in Edinburgh, which is what we're going to try and save that money for. Either that or a ship. And some of you suggested getting the ship with 27 men capacity. And then go raiding along the coast or taking out raiders and stuff. Sometimes, apparently, you also get their ships after a battle, so then you could get a couple of ships and, like, 80 men or something. So that's something I'll look into. Yeah, but does anyone know, are there any merits of building your own ship? Is it cheaper than buying an existing one? Or I would assume they're just a bit better, because you can kind of craft whichever one you want. Next time we're at a port, we'll go and chat to the shipbuilder and see what the options are. Ship's captain, yes, I have slaves to sell. Thank you for the money. I wish I had a horse, though, to ride through there, because it's a pain in their ass to go in there so slowly. I assume the Jarls at the feast. A border incident has made it easier for Northumbria and Mercia to go to war. That's fine. I'm all cool with that. Edinburgh, let's go see if there's a ship's builder. So we want to see the ships. That one actually was the same price as the smaller one, wasn't it, pretty much? Oh, that's the... Yeah, so it's 27 men. It's a crew of 7, which won't... Not much point in that, really. So it'd be 39... Might as well spend a bit more and go for 39, surely. Seems like a good one. With 39 men, I could probably do alright. But if we actually go stroll around the streets, the ship's builder... He might be able to give me a good rate for building one. We can find out at least how much it's going to cost. Is he over here, or is it just the ship's captain? Oh, shipwright, here we go. I want to buy a ship. I want you to build me a ship, yes. A good attack snickage. I'm interested in a double-sized warship. Oak, I want quality. Not spend much money. I want ashwood. 26,000. I'd need you to bring extra items. Wow, okay, that's... what about that, a good attack one? That would cost 15,000, but then I don't know how many men that has. I'll probably need to do some... I have many warriors. Abuse. Many, many warriors. So that'll take all my men. Nothing for now. Okay. Well, I'm on a ship. Why is my horse on the Okay. Right. Well, let's go kill some Vikings while we wait for the Jarl to return. Oh, whoa. How many are coming after me? I'll take on you guys. They'll be joined by the other ones, but that's fine. Commander options, impassion them. And we're going to claim... I'm going to take first pick of all these and probably take all the items. Start battle holding position. Oh wow, I got a good heal. Right, everyone follow me. I need to put the skirmishers and archers together. We will take this hill on my pony called Bill. Bill the pony. Kenny. He has many names. Right, the enemy's coming from over there, so group one, spearmen. Form up here. Group 2, companions. They're coming from over there, so we want to descend upon them. Get out of my way, get out of my way. Oh, bloody hell, get out of my way. We want to descend upon them from perhaps down here. I say descend upon them. I want to flank round and kill them. Actually, that's not a good way. That's not a good way of doing it. Follow me this way, companions. We want to come around from this side. I have decided. should also draw them into us here. I got some priests. Don't know they're outsourced now. Oh, I've got them all following me still, haven't I? Charge, companions, charge! That's it, follow me up here. Follow me up here. And then... charge. I'm gonna leave Bill the Pony up here. Don't know if this worked or not this time, to be honest. Ooh, I nearly got that guy in the head. Taste Ragnarok. Ow. Oh yeah. We've done it. Well done, men. Victory is ours. How many of my men died? 18 killed. Oh dear, that's not good. That's not good. That's not good. Not good at all. Ah, we've got some prisoners, though, that we can use. I think we'll probably have to go for companions right now. Yeah, I think my plan's working. Take first claim. We only lost 2 morale? How? Oh, wait. Yeah. When I leave them nothing, they'll go down. But this is going to be worth it. Look at the money we're going to rake in from this. Yeah, I can't even take any more. That's Soz men. But you should be fine. It's below average. Perfect. That's perfect. There's more Northmen coming in from over there. What prisons they have? Nothing great. We'll go sell this at Edinburgh. Go. There we go. A trade with the locals. They don't have much money. This is better than mine. Oh wow, a Norse one, a cloaked one. I have a cloak now. I have a cloak. That awesome. That's nearly all the money that they can afford. They'll owe me 3, but that's fine. Weaponsmith. You take that one, he can take that one, and he probably can't take much more. Wow, these guys really don't have much money. Horse merchant. Here we go. Found the guy with the money in town. I say this, he's also going to run out of money. You have to go to a whole other town. But we've got a... This has been a smashing loot drop. Look, we've got 13k already just from that one flash. We probably have enough to buy the farmstead straight up. We don't have to fight any more of them. Do they hate me, the Kingdom of Alban? Or not? Oh, what's this? Perhaps I can persuade you to stay. No, don't leave me! Why do you hate me? Is it because I didn't give you any stuff? She left me. She left me heartbroken, guys. Oh, and you guys, somebody said, why isn't she wearing the bear skin? Because it would be creepy. No. Yeah, we'll have more looting, please. So she's left me. Perhaps we can find her again after some time. I'll have to pay her trinkets. In fact, with this money, I can pay my king trinkets. Oh, what the? No, no, no. Oh, you are kidding me. 12 men. There's no way I can take them on. I didn't want to. I wanted to make peace with you guys. And you're just an arse. I've lost 12 guys. There's no way I can not run from that. Otherwise I would die and lose all these guys. Oh, so that means I can't go to them. Okay. Okay, well, I'm going to sell the rest of my wares. Oh, we've deserted. Okay. Morale's locust because we fled and we lost men. God damn it. I don't think I can really do because I'm just going to die. Do you guys, what do you guys do in those situations? Do you flee or do you, you know, just meet your end? Trade with the locals. Oh, they have no money. Horse merchant, there we go. This guy's got the money. This guy. Keep all the wool. Sing. Have they got any... anything I want? No, not really. Right, we got 15k. I think it's time to... first of all, I need to go get some more men. Let me go back to Jorvik and to Doncaster. Oh, no, you're not allowed to leave. Don't leave me. Okay. I think we're going to need to segwine for my men. Is it, yeah, is that one, or... have a feast. Something. Something to improve the morale of the men. Mead Hall, is there a widow? Yep. Good. Does that improve my companion? Like, would that improve the girls? Ahoy. Egil, please don't you leave me. You're not allowed to leave me. Do I need to treat them to, like, bracelets? You're fine. What about you? Mm-hmm. You could go next, but then I'm... who knows with you? The thing is, I can't really afford to keep losing more warriors. Let's find out. Let's find out how much this improves things. Oh, my relation with him? Oh, what? He was on zero then before... what? Oh, sorry, morale. That's relation with him. Oh, his morale still disgruntled. Okay, so that's something completely different. Right, does that mean I can, like, get jiggy with it with the companions? Don't want that. Okay, well, that's 3k I'm not seeing back. But I need to do the same sort of thing again with my party. They're all on average. I need to go and kill some weak troops and give all the stuff to them. Or I need to keep increasing the morale by going and getting drunk with them. Ask for potential recruits. We need to manage the garrison. I need to take more of these guys with me. But I'm going to take all of them, which isn't going to be good. We need to put more men in here. That hurt. I gain reputation. That's now minus 41. What's the best way of losing or, like, getting positive reputation? Because reputation is unkind. So I should probably start... no more monasteries, but we need to have 20 reputation for our goal. So I can get everything else pretty easily. He's up to 40 now. We just need to keep winning some battles. So let's take out the Renegades camp then, I guess. Attack. Keep winning battles, keep... oh, look at my cape, though. Oh, it was so worth it. So worth it. I have a majestic cape now. My magic cape. It's got some Norse runes on it, or something. It gives me secret powers. Go, Javelin, go. Oh, sorry. Sorry, veteran slave hunter. So far, I've not contributed anything to this battle. Let's sort that out. Two-handed swing! He got taken out by that guy. Javelin. Two hands, look at me. Look at me. Oh, wow, there's more of them. Swing. Swing. Thrust. Thrust. Get out of my way, friends. I just want to swing. Thank you. Oh my god, there's loads of them. Probably should get my shield now. Oh my god, these guys! Oh my god, get out! Out. Come here. How many more of them are there? Come on. This has been the most... Come on, bring yourself to me. Your head's off. I win? Please say I win. Oh, thank crap for that. Oh, wow, we're going loads of stuff. I'm going to take all this because it's good stuff. Soz guys, you're not allowed to share this loot. I'll take as much as I can carry anyway. Whew. To Jorvik. Peace agreement. Okay, it doesn't affect us. Those renegades though, we could go sort that out there. Ay 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 ay. Trade with the locals, goods. Got a sexy cloak though. Sexy as cloak. Oh, sorry. I got carried away. Realize this guy does not have this much money. Oh, no. Neither of these. I keep selling them to the same settlement, so that's why. But everyone else hates me, so that's why I don't go to... Someone was saying, like, oh, I wish you went to other settlements. Like, I would do, but when I tried doing that, or try and talk to the lords near that, it's because I've pissed them off by attacking them in the past. We'll take the little bit of the loss there, that's fine. But we've got 14k pen of gas now, so at least we brought that back up. Let's have some variety. Let's have some... Treat them into some honey. Some wheat. Everyone likes some wheat. Whew! Right, so we need to go chase our renegades. Perfect. We'll go give all of the stuff we get from this to my men to increase their morale. Charge, men, charge. I need to recruit some more men from around here, though. I need to go to Mayhem, my other settlement, and put more into Doncaster as its garrison, because I've lowered it quite a bit by taking all these men, because I've lost a fair few, so we just need to recruit like crazy. Right, I know we're charging and all, but let's have some level of strategy. Look how my javelins poke up through my cloak. Yay. Well, they've spread out nicely, haven't they? Companions, charge! Spearmen, charge! Through your head. Through your head. Bye. There we go. Victory is ours. We've had one man die and seven wounded, and that'll do. Nice, well done, men. And you can take all the spoils from this. I don't think we'll take any of these guys prisoners, because we'll save that for when we're capturing more Vikings. And leave the loot for your men. Party gains one morale. Good. Christian clergy, they're running from me. We won't attack them, though, because that'll upset Christian factions. Go for a few more for them, because we've got loads of those guys, which they're technically spearmen, so we're going to be low on companions. We're going to have a lot more spearmen now. Very few actual companions. You can level up. Tell me about your skills. I have some of that. Let's increase looting with you as well, because it stacks. Actually, let's do looting and then a power strike. There we go. Boom. Did I miss one? Did he have another ability upgrade? Yes, he did. Oh, I didn't do that. Sorry. That's why he had three for looting. There we go. Probably just see if I can get a companion back. What's my party's morale at the moment? It's above average, so we need to keep winning battles and keeping them happy. As well. Ask potential recruits is what we also need. Mead hall, see if I've got any new companions I could get. Not here, anyway. So yes, that's the reason why I keep going to the same few towns, is because at the moment, it's nowhere safe, else safe for me to go. We need to go to the Mainham, don't we? There's my income. Nice. It's still positive. Good. Even with my huge party right now. Yo, Mainham, what up? Manchester Village. Ah, the mill's nearly done there. Perfect. So that'll help. Have we got enough to recruit units from over here? I think we did, didn't we? Wait until the daybreak. Oh, there's a battle over here. What's this between? Young warriors and robbers. We'll go help them out. First, quickly in here. Oh, they've fled. Battle has been broken up. Ask for potential recruits. Yes, please. Robbers, move in to help the young warriors. Charge them! Are they already engaged, or am I now moving in with my allies? I'm wondering at this point if I just get everyone to hold the line here. It's gonna still be a pretty big battle line, maybe just pushing through like that. Because I'm not able to maneuver around that well, but still. Somebody suggested going for getting my companions' horses and making them knights to charge around with me. If I had like six of them, a good cavalry charge in the back would be good, but then they could also fall down quite. I thought they could die. Dip. Okay, men. Charge. Oh, no. Charge. You guys have got worse concerns than me riding around on my horse right now. Although my horse is nearly dead. Don't kill my... You asses. You killed Kenny. Bastard. Ow, 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 ow. Javelins and pikes and... Not pikes. Javelins and slings. Ow. These slings hurt, man. Just a thrust in the face. I take one from blood loss. Well, I would have thought so, because I'm pretty low on health right now. Six of them left, which look like they're fleeing. Army's strong, though. We've got lots of them. If I actually managed to get hit, I'd be really impressed. Let's leave it. We got them. Five morale. Won't bother with any of them, because we want to save that for the bandits. Companion, 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 please. Share the loot. They can have the rest. Go sell it here quickly. Sell, sell, sell. Trade with the locals. Oh, yes, I shall. Go see if the king's back in Edinburgh yet. Let's go see if he's here. Who's this? Robbers. Robbers. That's not the king. Good. That'd be the king. I don't want to do any more. So, look, here, have some bracelets. And I'd like to recruit in your land, please. Thank you. Ask for potential recruits. Thank you. So we could increase our relationship with these guys as well. But we're gonna go find some Northmen. That's good, we finally got that going. How's my health? Because it was a bit wrecked. Let's build it back up just by waiting a few turns. It's become hostile to me again. Well, they're not even. I thought they died last part. Clearly not. Is my horse still alive or is he lame? No, he's alive. Right, let's do this. He's running from me. I mean, I could attack you, but I don't really want to. I'm not at war with you guys. He says, let's just check quickly. Factions. Oh, no, no, no. But if I look at my character and I look at my relations, it'll probably tell a very different story. With them, they probably hate me a fair bit. Yes, -5. So I've got to find a lord that I haven't pissed off that I can make peace with, but I don't know who that is because last time I tried doing that, we got captured. Now there's robbers over here. Actually, I could go after the robbers because what's my morale? It's only above average. We'll go for a bowman. Yeah, okay, we better go for these guys and these robbers. Your luck has run out, wretch! Good sweet. Let's start battle holding position. But, in fact... Oh no, get out of my way. Everyone hold that position. Come on, move forward. Look at them all go. It looks beautiful with a big old cluster like that. So I've got 85 spearmen. Because my freeholders count for that. Spearmen. I want you at the top of this hill, although I'm not sure we'll have much time to arrange this. Companions, follow me. Ow. Companions, hold here. Gonna circle around them. Maybe that's what I should do. I should be circling around my enemy to stop them going after the wrong group, and then I can just pull them back towards the ones I want them to attack, which would be my spears. I could tell the spearmen to charge right now, so they can engage. That's probably what I need to do as well. If I've got a large group of spearmen like this, just tell them to press forward. Then get the companions to charge as well from a different angle of attack. Should work. Ooh, critical, right in the back of your neck. Here we go! You've got an arrow in the back of your helmet. Oh, damn, missed you. The line's got to be pretty close right now. But yeah, though. Woo! Victory. One dead. It's good. It's good. I would get you guys, but you're really not going to add much to this whole thing. We'll take these guys for now, but we'll get rid of them if we need more room for the Northmen. And leave all the loot for my men. They've got high morale, so they should be able to accept a... Bayer Ham? What? The arse! Oh, well, in that case, it's war, mate. Better run. Should attack these guys. Want to make peace. Go trip on your sword. Oh, he really hates me. They're at war with the Kingdom of Northvegar. Right then, well, let us go after this sod. Yeah, make peace. There you go. Shouldn't be raiding my villages anymore. Good. Northmen. Those are only robbers. I want to fight them in the day though. I don't like fighting at night. Oh, damn, I've now got two units on me. I don't think the other ones have... No, the other ones haven't joined. Good. Start about holding position. Jolly good. Right. Okay. They're spawned quite close. Spearmen. Hold this position. Group, group, group. Group. Companions, follow me. Companions, hold up here. I'm going to try and draw these guys over to the right, so they'll definitely go after the spearmen. Uh-oh, don't hit my horse. Advance 10 paces, spears. Okay, spearmen charge. Companions. Charge. Ow. That did a lot of damage. It seriously injured one of my limbs. Not good, not good, not good, not good, not good. Hey, you've got the same cloak I do. Friends. Cloak friends. Come on, bearskin. Oh, you're dead. There we go. How many did we lose? 8. Okay. 8 I can take. Okay, we need to go get myself treated for my wounds. Capture these guys. Young warrior, become a slave hunter. Ooh, yeah, all companions, please. Need more companions. We won't get any of those though, because I don't want them, and I'm taking first claim. So right, men, you can survive this. I could leave them the rest. Oh, there's no point, is there? I should have just taken it anyway. Silly me. Silly. I forgot then. I was just like, no, I'm doing the first loot anyway. Some think I took too much loot. It's below average. That's fine. We rest up somewhere, though. We should get some morale. Need to go to Edinburgh. Ooh, I just managed to avoid that other group of Northmen. Right. Ask for potential recruits. Thank you. Again, I'm getting loads of men right now because we're going to deposit some back down south as well. That's not better than my current one. What's that? Sell, sell. They've got 2,400. We can just about get away with that. Take the loss of that, just armor. Okay, there we go. Right, what's their best armor? Thick Norse. Heringzerks. Okay, gives you a little bit more leg armor, but that's about it. Other than that, I've got the rest. There's no really good gloves, it would seem, except for those. We'll buy them. Hardened gloves, go on then. Weaponsmith, what am I looking at? Weapons-wise, nothing. I've got the best one from that. Shield-wise, yeah, real nice reinforced shield. Haven't used my bow for a little while, but that's fine. Okay, so we've got 7k. This means we can actually get a farmstead up here as well. So, let's go... No, we'll take on another unit of... No, we'll take on some robbers, actually, then, don't I? We'll take on some robbers so that we can give that to... Oh crap, I'm wounded, of course, I forgot. That's what I need to do. Stroll through the town, thankfully on my horse. The physician's normally over here on the right, if I remember correctly. Let's do it. Hello, there we go. Tend to my heavy wounds, please, thank you. So we need to go find some bandits. Basic bandits. Should find plenty of them over here. There's Northmen there running. We'll go take the robbers down. If they've got lots of prisoners, your luck has run out. So we might find some that we can actually use. Ooh, perfect. They're coming from over there. Okay. Spearman, if you wouldn't mind just going down the hill a smidge. And... Companions, let's have you guys stay up here. Let's stay up here and then flank on round. There we go. Let's see if we hold and then we attack once they're engaged, because I've got enough men. I mean, this will work for these guys, but it's whether it will ever work for whether it'll ever work for the Vikings, the Northmen. This is like the perfect position here. We want them going towards that main spear wall. Javelining them as they go. These guys flanking on round to this point. And then we tell them to charge. Infantry charge and the spears charge. See, like this, it works great. Of course, a good unit would go down. These javelins on the ground. Climbing up a hill, climbing up a hill, climbing up a hill. But yeah. So just the last one. No, there's four of them running off in various directions. Let's try and get these two down, though. Come on. Chase, 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 chase. And stab. And... Stab. That's a thrust, really, isn't it? Woohoo! Oh, they're all angle. They're all angles, which, well, they'll be useful. A young warrior is actually going to take away you guys, because you'll be good back in my castle. I guess I could take all these guys and put them in my castle. Take the spearmen, at least. Won't take the bother taking the brigands. Yeah, we'll leave the rest. And leave all the loot for your men. Leave all the loot for your men. So we'll have to keep doing that next time. Right, well, I think we're going to wrap things up for this part here, guys. Obviously got myself a absolutely smashing new cloak. Cloaked armor. We're still trying to get money now. We're saving up money so that we can get another farm set up in Edinburgh. So hopefully that really should roll the cash in. And then I think we'll be in a really good position just to build up a solid force then, because we'll be able to keep them upkeep of like 200 odd men. We can just go attacking enemy lords then, I think that's what we can do going forward. Or we can go for a ship. So if you guys are keen for ship adventures, let me know. But that's where we're going to wrap up for now. So I do hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe, follow me on Facebook and Twitter. Take pride and join the Legion. Check out my affiliates and sponsors, XMG, Green Man Gaming and GT Omega Racing. Until next time, ciao for now.